Is it possible to erect a house's basic structure in just 6 days, far beyond the traditional time frame? It's not a concrete wall. It's a do-it-yourself structure built with wood and insulating block systems. Today, we'll walk you through this process step by step. Gablok, founded in Belgium in 2019, is a building system that operates on a do-it-yourself principle. But what does do-it-yourself mean? Gablok aligns your architectural plan with its own block system for you. It then sends you a kit of OSB and EPS blocks. Then, you place these blocks on top of each other without requiring any special mortar or concrete. The outer shell of Gablok blocks is made of OSB boards. These boards are produced by compressing wood chips with resin. Gablok claims to be formaldehyde-free. The advantage of OSB is its dimensional stability, load-bearing capacity, and workability. This inner core is made of EPS. It contains 98% air and 2% plastic structural material. This combination is similar to the composite panel principle. A rigid structure on the outside and insulation on the inside. This makes the structure both lightweight and insulated, reducing the need for thick walls like those used in traditional walls. Additionally, the Gablok system works on the principle that the blocks must interlock. There's no need for additional adhesive. In the Gablok system, materials are brought to the site on pallets. Cutting and material waste are kept to a minimum. A standard 60-centimeter long block weighs approximately 7.5 kilograms. This lightweight makes it easy for even one person to lift the block, reducing worker numbers and fatigue. Because the blocks are designed to interlock, when one block is placed, the space above it interlocks with the other block. Interstory load-bearing beams and lintels are installed in this manner. Beams are generally wooden elements, spaced to integrate with the block system. These elements increase the stability of the wall blocks and balance floor loads. Level checks should be performed in both horizontal and vertical directions. Additional reinforcement or support elements are added if necessary. A 40-centimeter gap, known as a mechanical gap, is left between the blocks. These gaps are used for electrical and plumbing installations. Ten-centimeter gaps are left between the flooring elements. This allows for easy integration of plumbing pipes into the system. The advantage of the Gablok system: this rough construction phase occurs much faster than traditional times. This process, which you'll see when moving to the upper floor, is a filler element reinforcement used to fill the remaining voids in the inner core of the blocks. In the Gablok system, this filler increases the rigidity of the blocks and prevents thermal bridging. The upper floor blocks have arrived on site. Each one is a component of the lightweight yet insulating Gablok system built on the same principle. What's striking at this stage is that the installation speed is even faster than that of the ground floor. This is because the first floor now has all the dimensions defined. From there, It's simply a matter of following the numbers on the plan. It works like Lego. This way, every inch of the wall becomes both load-bearing and insulating. No concrete, no mortar, just insulated wooden blocks that mechanically interlock. The ground floor is complete, and the upper floor is nearly finished. The entire process takes just a few days to complete, a task that would have taken weeks using traditional methods. Now that the walls are nearing completion, the next step is to install the roof system. This also differs from traditional Gablok models, as even the roof beams come pre-cut, labeled, and ready to install. These large pieces arriving on pallets are the roof beams of the Gablok system. During assembly, the parts are placed at designated connection points and fixed with a screw plug system. These beams are in triangular form and form the supporting skeleton of the roof. Gablok roof installation is a planned and rapid process. The roof beams are designed to be compatible with the wall blocks, allowing for rapid roof installation after the walls are completed. Here's a Gablok house, completed in just 6 days. From foundation to roof, it's a lightweight, insulated, and fully modular structure. No concrete was poured, no mortar was used, and no complex measurements were required. Simply by planning, the right materials, and the right assembly method, this house came to life.